Follow all Moessieurs news on his website, www.moessieurs.com, and on his Facebook Moessieurs and Instagram Moessieurs 13 page 2, for daily exclusive publications.
Hello and welcome on Moessieurs for this new video about ESP. And the today topic is about how to load a library file. And it's very logical because you have buy this library in most of cases and you receive it on your computer. And to test it, the good idea is to test on ESP and shoot all along the video, because on the bonus, I will show to you how to send directly the library you have tested from ESP to your Montage M. If you are not already a Moessieurs YouTube follower, please click unsubscribe and click on the bell to be informed when I release a new video. If you like the video content, please click on the blue thumb. And if you want to thank me about the content for the free video I release for you for free on YouTube, you have bottom right video the super thanks. It's like a kind of donation. It starts from $2 to what you want, and it will help me to improve the rendering of that video.
ESP is open on my computer in Cubase, but I've made a slightly tighter capture, so you can essentially see ESP on the screen. As an example, I've bought a library on the web, I downloaded it, it's on my computer, often it's in zip file format, you unzip it, and how do you load this library into ESP? Remember, there's a lot of new stuff in the top menu, and it's here, look, on the folder-shaped icon. If I click on it, I have the choice between load and save. You can also save your content, but I'm going to click on load, and here, it shows me the directory where I have my files. We're going to load Montage M Spectral Move by Easy Sounds. And you see, since I've chosen the library format, it only shows me the Y2L files. The name of my file appears at the bottom, so all I have to do is to click on load. First, if you want to be sure you can, look on bottom screen, currently in ESP, which I've synchronized with my Montage M backup. I've got 6 libraries out of the 16 available slots, so I can load this library into ESP without any problem, for testing it. And as you see, it's super fast. Obviously, on my computer, I have a good memory capacity, so it's very, very fast. So, how do I go about finding and testing Spectral Move's performance? We're going to click on search, and on our screen look, we're going to search for Spectral Move. It's there. And be careful that there's no selection here and there, be careful with that, because if you had clicked on piano, here is example there's some, but I'm going to select ethnic, of course there's no ethnic in Spectral Move, you're going to say to me, but where's the bank, I don't see any performances. Be careful to not select a category that isn't present in the bank. If it's a piano bank and you select organs, you won't see anything. I'll be able to test all the performances one by one, have fun testing them, and so on, so I can test all the performances in Spectral Move.
Would you like to take in hand, learn or improve your knowledge of your Yamaha synthesizer or stage keyboard? Book your Moessieurs Masterclass now. Your private session is conducted online through Zoom. Take all benefit of Joel's expertise for all these topics. It's available for users all over the world through Music Hackspace platform in English or in French. It's easy. Select your date and time from the Moessieurs calendar available slots on your time zone. Choose your topic, and after your online personal meeting, you can download your session video to review it as many anytime you need. And now, that's the bonus time.
Now that we've tested it in ESP, we like it and want to transfer it to the Montage M. A library is a block as reminder, so we're going to transfer the whole block directly. I can transfer it to my Montage M. How do I do it? In the top page icons, just before we loaded, Here you see the two little arrows, this little icon here, well, that's the one that's going to allow us to transfer, since we've got both directions. So, by default, I can transfer the edit buffer of this performance, but it tells you that it uses library data, so you need to have loaded library first, otherwise you'll be missing samples and arpeggios. You can send user data too, and in libraries. I don't have to send everything, I can select spectral move, you see, I can choose either to receive from my Montage M here, or to transmit to the Montage M. You can also do the same thing for a backup file, transferring absolutely everything. We'll just do spectral move, and here we go. That's it, it's done, I've put you in the comment pop-up the real time, you see, I've gone back to the performance I had for the arpeggio video, and now we're going to see if we've received spectral move on our Montage M, if we've received all the samples, the arpeggios too, if we've received absolutely everything, directly in our Montage M from ESP. So to check that I've received spectral move, it's very simple, I'll go to category search, instead of selecting presets, look, I've got spectral move. Remember, pay attention to the selection, here I'm on guitar it's not good, and pay attention to the attributes, you see, there were things in there, and so that's why the spectral move performances aren't displayed, pay close attention to that, to the selections you've made before. And voila, now I have all the spectral move performances that have been transferred, with all the arpeggios, samples, directly into my Montage M from ESP.
That's the video ending. I hope you have liked it. I hope you have found it interesting. As a reminder, if you need a Moessieurs masterclass, you have all information on video description and on videoending.com. See you soon for one of our Moessieurs video. Bye.
Would you like to discover, learn, or improve your knowledge of your Yamaha synthesizer or stage keyboard? Book your Moessieurs masterclass now. Your private session is conducted online through Zoom. Take all benefit of Moessieurs' expertise, Yamaha synthesizers, and stage keyboard specialist and consultant for Yamaha Music Europe and France. As member of International Yamaha Tech Talk live team, music hackspace instructor, and host of the Camelot Pro sessions, Joel take care of your experience level. Whether you're a beginner or a skilled user, get the most out of your Yamaha synthesizer, stage keyboard, John Melas software suite, or Camelot Pro. Book your session for your personal Moessieurs one-to-one session. It's available for users all over the world through Music Hackspace platform. It's easy. Select your date and time from the Moessieurs calendar available slots on your time zone. Thank you for watching this Moessieurs video. Do not forget to click on like, subscribe and click on the bell to be informed when a new video is online. Do not hesitate to write a comment or ask a question. See you soon, bye!